Good afternoon. Thank you very much for coming to the 25th, believe it or not, annual Bowling Piano Studio recital. We're so pleased to have it here at this beautiful venue at the Admiral Theater. And the kids and adults have worked very hard to put the show on for you. We have actually two programs today. One is at 1, and the other one starts at 3:30, so we do want to start here on time because we have many people playing. As you can probably see, there's something a little bit different here. This year, the studio has purchased 8 synthesizers. And so the new program that we've developed here is to have keyboard skills learned, but playing actually different instruments. So what you're going to hear is violin sound, cello sound, trumpet, many different synthesized sounds. And the students, this is a new experience for them, and they've worked hard to get the William Tell Overture and the Saber Dance, etc., all together here for you today. So I hope you enjoy that. Of course, we have many new students here this year, many students that have taken even less than 6 months, in some cases even less than 3 months. But they all wanted to participate, and I couldn't see any reason why they shouldn't. So they are going to play here for you today, and I'm sure they're a little nervous, but we want to welcome them with a big applause, of course, to encourage them to do this again. We also have, in the second program, a group of adult students. We have over 70 adults in our piano studio here. So we have 8 of those students that would like to play here for you today in a class ensemble piece at the 3:30 performance. So that's something a little new too. The final thing that I'd like to mention is that we have 2 new faculty members this year, Karina Gordievich and Julie Cole. And then this summer we are also employing Heather White and Robert Winger, who is the former conductor of the Berman Symphony. And he will be playing here with me this afternoon too, and they will play for you. So please give the future students here that you're going to hear a warm applause. Thank you very much for taking this lovely afternoon. It's so beautiful out to come in here and support your fellow students and children. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
mishap with music, so now we're going to do the Bach. Thanks. Beethoven and Bach never had to deal with these. Part of the problem is over 1,000 sounds on this piano, so if you touch the wrong button or something, it goes haywire here. So she could be on sawtooth something or other, so we'll come to see if we can get her on a cello sound. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
last piece that we're going to play, Robert Wingert and I. And I just wanted to take this opportunity to thank all of you for coming today. We really appreciate it, and I hope you enjoyed the show. I certainly think that the students did an excellent job. And if you have not donated anything at the door or given anything to the studio, if you could do that before you leave. It's a tremendous expense to put on a show like this at a beautiful facility like this, and we'd appreciate any help that you can give us on that. So without further ado, we will place you late.